Welcome to my channel.
Mexico's president, its richest man and actor Leonardo DiCaprio have signed an agreement that aims to protect marine ecosystems in the upper Gulf of California where the vaquita porpoise is critically endangered. The agreement is a collaboration between President Enrique Peña Nieto, multi-billionaire Carlos Slim and DiCaprio and will be backed by the respective foundations of Slim and DiCaprio. The vaquita is native to the upper Gulf, but only an estimated 30 of the porpoises are left in the wild today. The agreement sets objectives to prevent illegal fishing and gill net use, which threaten the vaquita. It was signed at a meeting of the three men Wednesday. Populations of vaquitas, small, elusive porpoises nicknamed pandas of the sea, have plummeted in recent years following a spate of illegal fishing operations in their habitat, Mexico's Gulf of California. It's estimated there are fewer than 30 vaquitas left in the wild. The animals are often caught in large gill nets used to catch a critically endangered species of fish called the totoba, whose swim bladders are prized on the black market in parts of Asia. Called aquatic cocaine, the bladders can sell for $10,000 a kilogram.
Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more update.